Dick.
Howard Jesse here from MountedShoesSpecialist.com. Anyways, we trimmed the horse. Now we're going to show you what it's going to look like just by me trimming it. I didn't touch this with a rasp or nothing. So we're not maybe having it exactly how we should, but...
Okay, get in there.
Just hold it. We got to redo that.